Some fans taking in some Bluffton softball in their new home at Village Park. Lady Pirates leading LB by 10 in the fifth, trying to close it out. Alexis Schopstahl gets hit in the leg, though, and that loads the bases for the Lady Eagles. Samantha Anders comes up, hits a single into center, one run scores. Here's the throw to the plate by Olivia Hunt. It's a good one. Right on target. Wow. Throwing out Micah Therrien. Nice play to cut down a run. Taylor Munday then strikes out the next batter looking. Inning over. So Bluffton still leads 14-5. Bottom five now. Madison Page in the circle. She gets the strikeout for LB. There's one out here. And then Lauren Parkins to the plate. She pops up to third. Squeeze there. Bluffton goes on to win the game. 13-9.